still, hey guys, still cold. Winter is still here, and what can you do, right? So guys, this is I'm wearing today. It's a KD, blazing seat KDs, right? Yeah, I was waiting for the guy who's gonna sell me the shoes, but I've never heard from him. I don't know what happened, but hopefully he would reply to my texts, because I asked him if we could meet around 10 o'clock or somewhere near 11 o'clock, but he doesn't have reply yet. Hopefully he's okay, and hopefully he would let me know soon. But while I was waiting for him, then we could go somewhere else, right? Come with me. Nowadays it's just like so many shoes coming up left and right every other day, every other week, and some of us probably forget that there's like some of the greatest shoes of all time. It was released in the past couple years, but you know, with so many dunks coming up, Jordan 1 Low, it's coming up everywhere or every other week, and there's so many collaborations coming up every other week, right? So sometimes we forgot about like great shoes, and well, same thing with me either too, right? It's just like it's natural, because every other week you see the website like, wow, there's another shoes again, like your eyes blows and I wish you could have it. But not every, you know, every single shoes that's been pop up in the internet is just like meron, di ba? Meron sa lugar nyo or tinitirahan nyo. So let's just hope na makakuha din tayo, or katulad nan, pag budgeted lang din naman kayo, then mas maganda na yung ikot ka muna, titingin-tingin ka ng kung anong meron at saka mura dyan. Hindi mo naman kailangan na i-push yung sarili mo na, oh, kailangan ko talaga ng bumili ng ano, ng ganitong klaseng Jordan. O kung wala ka din naman budget, di yung pinaka-list mo na option na ito na lang muna na magagamit mo araw-araw, di ba? Habang nagkakantay tayo ng ano, ng kakilala ko na dyan din ako bumibili ng sapatos sa kanya, kasi may binibenta siya eh, di ba? I have those before, the Jordan that I like the Jordan pretty much, but the sad thing is I sold it, and I don't know, it was right because I think I need something, you know, financially before, because I have to support my mom, or because you know, some issues back home, and I really need to support her to extend her life. I felt so sad, but you know, as long as you could help her, then why not, right? It's just like, it's just you. It's a different thing when you have a family relationship, especially with your mom and dad, right? You know, who can say no, right? Lahat naman tayo kasi, you know, pag parents nang pinag-uusapan, ibang kwento na yon, you know, especially pag nangangailangan. So we give up something in order for them, you know, to survive and, you know, to extend their life. You know, it's sad to say, but that's the reality. So mag-aantay-antay tayo kung ano ba ang sagot niya, kasi very ano ako dun eh, interesado ako dun sa sapatos na meron siya, kasi meron ako nun eh. So nag-aantay lang kasi, ang mamahal kasi nan ngayon eh. Hindi ka bababa ng $600, $700, so wala pa tayong budget na ganun, di ba? Kasi nagsisimula pa lang tayo. Kahit na, 'di ba? Mas maganda na 'yung retail price, or maganda din naman 'yung ano niya, 'yung sapatos na binibenta niya, kasi kahit second hand pero maalaga din siya, 'di ba? So antayin natin. So just come with me and join with me. Punta tayo sa mall. Kahit minsan dito is hindi nila ina-allow 'yung pag-video, kasi I don't know what's the reason behind it. Well, at least, di ba? Samahan niyo ko, guys. Baka mamaya makahanap tayo ng sale doon, di ba? Makakuha tayo din. I'll share with you later. Okay? Bye! So, ito na mall ang pinakamalapit sa tinitiran ko. Meron silang sports check doon. Lahat binibenta din nila. Sapatos, anong damit. At saka ito yung winners, di ba? lahat din yung binibenta nila. Marami din silang binibenta dun eh. Alright, so guys, bear with me. Let's check it out at Sunridge Mall. Ayan, nandito na tayo ngayon sa loob. Winners. You know, sometimes you can buy cheapest shoes in there. And you got Mark's Men's Warehouse. Alright. So guys, baka nakalimutan nyo na to. Yung KD6 Pleasant Seat. You know, this one of KD's greatest shoes of all time. And then, papunta na tayo doon. Puna tayo ng Champs. Tingnan natin baka may sale doon or either Foot Locker. Okay? Not too much people today. And just get lucky, I have the size of this. See, look. It really works, size 10 and size 11. Okay guys, we get up from Champs and surprisingly we got Jordan, right? We didn't even know that it was gonna be there. It should be like we're waiting for the guy that I would like to meet and buy the shoes from him, but he didn't reply to me. I don't know what happened, but we'll see how it goes. But you know, we get lucky today. Okay guys, I'm on my way back home right now and we have we don't hear about the guy that's just gonna sell me the shoes, the you know, that shoes that I really wanted to, but you know, we just have some surprise. It's just a Jordan 1 Low Barcelona, and we just I did not expect it about that in Sunridge Mall in Champs that they're gonna have it today. But well, I'm on my way home, then I'll show you, and you know, I show you these shoes, and we just damn, we get so lucky today. So who's not gonna be happy about that, right? All the time when you went to the store, everybody wants Jordan 1, Jordan 1 Low, and some of those important shoes, and you know, it's always been ran out, and now we get so lucky. So sit tight in there, and you know, we'll see how it goes later. Guys, nasa bahay na ako, and I'm excited to share with you, and this is the shoes that we get so lucky today. It's just like we just dropped by and we got some. And here we go. Voila! Look at it. Sorry about that. And look at that. Like, we have another red laces that goes with it. But look. Look at that thing. See? Hmm. Smells new. So guys, this is Jordan 1 Low Barcelona, and it looks like the Jordan 1 Low UNC, except for the patent letter here that are so shiny, and white letter from the toe, from the side of the and the shoes also. In the back of the shoes is white letter, and besides this one, look at it inside, right? A lot of graphics, like the Jordan 1, the Jordan when that they produced before, the Jordan I think 7 sweater. So these are the pattern, like, but I know this set is Jordan Barcelona, right? As you can see in there. And the good thing also, it has gum bottom, something different, right, from nowadays. This is gum bottom, and the same thing as typical Jordan logo on the tongue, and Jordan light here in the back. And I show you the other shoes also, which this one got different color from here, from the heel. It got its own, you know, red color, blue mixed like a sweater but red. And the other one, this is like the reverse from the other side to the other side of the shoes. And the good thing it is gum bottom on both, right? And when I seen it on the picture, it's just like it doesn't seem interesting, but when you see it in reality, it's the shoes that's it's pretty good, right? And there are some issues with it too. It's because nowadays Jordan quality control of the shoes, it's not that really great, but what could you expect it, right? They wanted to produce it right away, as what you can see in here. Did you see like this one in here? I don't know if you can see in the camera, that's a white glue that's stick on it in a padded leather, and it is noticeable when you're near, but when you're far away it won't, because the padded leather itself is you know, sparkly. And this side too, right, as you can see in the camera there, like that one, that's the glue, it's in there. And even see near the camera, did you see it? Like, that's all my concerns about the shoes. Or rather than that, the shoes, it looks great, it looks cool. Like, they look like similar to Jordan 1 North Carolina or the UNC, but it seems it's very near. And same thing with the colorway that they got nowadays. And we're just so lucky. And Yoshin saw it in a small clip that I've got, that I just you know, come in there and see if they have shoes that are on sale and take a look at what happened while we are waiting for the other Jordans that I was preparing earlier, that I've been waiting for the guy, and he responded it, and he said we have a deal tomorrow. And that's what I'm very excited to, and those are one of my favorite Jordan shoes of all time, and they use it in an holster, right? So these are the shoes, guys, take a look. You cannot say no to this when you've seen it. Some people like the colorway so odd or whatever, blah blah blah. So I'm just happy I have the shoes. And the sizes nowadays in Jordan is kind of weird, right? So if they let you try it on and see how it goes to you, right? Because sometimes they say it's too small for you, but it actually fits on you. But sometimes they say, oh, why is it this one is too big for you? Like, it looks big but looks smaller, but it fits on a bigger size. So check first, try it first, and what you can see. And wow, kind of depressing too, because the stitch, as you, I don't know if you can see it in the camera in here, I don't know, but the stitch inside in here, right, this stitch here, you can see it in inside of the shoes, and it's seenable. But rather than that, you can, you know, the shoes is pretty nice, it's good, you know you can hide it at, except for some flaws, right? So guys, what do you think about the shoes? Let me know in the comments below. You like it, you want to copy it, you want to drop it, because nowadays it's just like Jordan 1 is the hotcakes. Same thing with the Yeezy, like Yeezy is producing the same thing as this Jordan 2, but who knows till, you know, the Jordan 1, the Jordan 1 high and Jordan 1 low will exceed the efforts of being hype in the past couple of years, or sooner or later nobody wants Jordan because, you know, everybody has his own colorways, but they're not gonna run out of colorways, right? So what do you think about the shoes? Let me know in the comments down below, and, you know, see you in the next vlog.